We're not going to let $12 or $20 or $32 stop someone from being able to vote. Find me those people that think that this is invading their rights. Find, and I will go take them to the DMV myself and help them get that picture ID. And I will go take them to the DMV myself and help them get that picture ID.